Yo, what is up everyone? It's Maddie, and today I will be doing the random item challenge. I got my spin the wheel right over here for emeralds, diamonds, iron, and wool. So let me go ahead and spin the wheel. Alrighty, let's see what we get over here. And it looks like we will be getting wool. So that means I'm only allowed to use wool for this game. Let's get straight into the video. Alrighty, I'm in a game and every piece of iron I get will literally only be used on wool. This might be one of the harder challenges I've ever done, but you know what? Let's just see what happens. Alrighty, looks like we do got a filled up server over here. I'm gonna go ahead and wait for like 24 iron. There we go. And now I'm gonna go ahead and buy this wool. And I mean, that's all I'm really allowed to use. So I'm gonna go ahead and protect the bed. I guess I could make myself somewhat useful. So here we go. If I can't do much, I at least have to do my part in helping our team get a good yellow golden bed defense. Oh god. Okay, well I'm allowed to use wooden swords, by the way, because it's default loot. In most of the challenges I do, a lot of people do not understand wooden sword default loot. It's pretty basic, unless it's exactly contradicting the challenge. Here we go, all into wool, baby. And I'm allowed to use my pickaxe, so if I want to get beds, I could do that as well. Okay, this guy's over here. I'm gonna go ahead and just beat you a little bit. You're just standing still. I don't know what you're doing. Oh, you're being a tricky guy, eh? Well, I can just do that. I don't know what you're thinking. Oh, run, run, run. Okay, we're running. I'm not allowed to pick up any emeralds, so that has to go. I just dropped it in the middle of the area. Well, at least I could try to win the game by breaking the beds, right? So let's make this pirate to go over the ledge. Yes, 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 yes. And now we just, oh God. Get away from me, pirate. I got their bed a little bit low. Now there's a red guy over here. Okay, we're just gonna build up and probably go to this local tree over here. I just got a kill somehow. How did I get a kill? Did I kill the pirate? I killed the pirate. I hope next game I get something a lot better in resources. Maybe I'll eliminate wool so I can't get it again. But I only have another time to spin. I only get two spins on these videos. So hopefully we can make the most out of what we can now. Oh God. Oh God, there's a lot of them. There's a lot of them. I learned that. I died. I died to spider bacon. What?
Spider pig does whatever a spider pig does.
Not even Spider-Man, spider bake. Okay. All right, I'm gonna get these blocks over here. I don't know what this guy's doing over here. What is he doing, bro? What are you, what? Oh, yeah, I think he might be making a farm, but I don't know, bro. The issue with playing farmer kids, it takes too long. It takes too long, man. Hopefully they don't notice me. Hopefully my teammates come. Oh, that's red. Oh, red's getting right into the action, eh? All right, I really do wanna, oh God, no, you're, oh. Okay, I hit that guy off, actually. Wow. Now a blue person's over here. Blue should be distracting them a little bit. I kind of do want to go for the break, buddy. Oh, okay, I almost fell. Okay, let's go for it. Let's go for it. Let's go for it. Let's go for it. Come on. Oh, I almost got the bed. Okay, it's really low now. It's really low. I made good progress. Guys, it's hard to do anything given that I get about nothing. And the reason why I'm doing these harder challenges is because you guys like them. You guys request them all the time. So I try to provide some harder challenges, not as easy challenges to do. I don't know what this guy's doing over here. Every time he gets near me, he just stops. Like, does he want to feed me kills? I don't know. I don't have chat open, so let me take a look. And Maddie will not die in this. So fake. What? This guy thinks I'm a fake Maddie? Yeah, dude, I'm totally fake. Totally don't got my YT linked to my profile. Totally, dude, totally. This guy's making me upset. He's saying that's fake. How? How is it fake? I have a star emblem next to my name. What? And this guy just said, who's Maddie? All right, man. All right, this is a rough day for It's Maddie today. Very frustrating. This guy just spamming fake. Okay, you know what? I really do not like green. I'm getting them out of the game. I'm not allowed to use this emerald, so I have to throw it. I'm literally gonna beat them. I'm literally gonna beat them from using nothing except wool blocks. Like, isn't that a little bit upsetting? I really do want to go for the bed. Yes, go for the bed. Go for the bed. Go for it. Go for it. Go for it. I can't see it. I can't see it. The bed is so low. It is at such a weird angle, man. I hate it. I hate it. Okay, I got my blocks. I'm gonna drop the leftover iron and we're heading back. Oh God, oh God, oh God, oh God, oh God, oh God. This guy is chasing me still. I just jumped off. All right, back here yet again. Fake, fake, fake. This guy keeps saying fake. I know there's a lot of people that fake videos like with haters, like fake haters, but dude, these people actually just hate me. I don't even know if they know who I am. I think they just hate life. Never know what someone's going through for them, you know, how to act the way they act. But man, come on, man. Let's just spread some positivity on that beat. I don't even think they realize I'm over here. Oh, they do now. They do now. I really want him to slowly build up right now. I'm gonna double layer because I'm pretty sure he's like lowering all the blocks on my build. So I wanna make sure he cannot do that. All right, come on, let's break it. Let's break it. Let's break it. Where's the bed? Where's the bed? Where's the bed? So I went ahead and told my team, can you guys like follow me and help? Because Because I don't know what they're doing. They're making the bed defense more OP, man. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and get the blocks that I need. And all right, come over here. Come on, come on. So this guy's like an Omega stand. No issue with that. But you know what? He's gonna help me out here. Help me defend this mutant while I try. Yes. All right, we're gonna get that bed. Oh my God, he's going for me. Please take him out. Lock me in. Okay, I need to get in here. Come on, Yes, break that bed. Yes, take that, green team. I want to get it off now. I don't even know I'm hitting them. I'm literally somehow hitting them. Oh, there's reds here. That's why. I wasn't even hitting them. All right, well, green's dead. Nico, the hater, is the last one left. We got to kill him. He said, wait. He is the real Maddie. Check his pro. Wow. Now you notice? And Nico's dead now, bro. That's what you get, man. I was trying to tell him that whole time, and he just kept calling me fake. Anyways, you know, you can forgive him. He's dead now anyways, and he's probably going to watch this video, maybe. Hopefully. Nico, if you're watching, hello. I don't know how I'm still alive, by the way. My team, these random teammates, I don't know these people. I do not have any suits or ties with any of them. They are just doing a very good job right now, so shout out to them. I just got so much iron. I wish I could spend it on more. But you know what? I could only spend it on wool, so we're gonna get a ton of wool. But now the next team to eliminate is red. This guy just always comes up to me like, do something, bruh. Like, do something. Okay, I'm gonna go get red out. Because they seem like noobs, considering one of their teammates does not respond via combat when you first approach them. Approaching red team, their bed will be eliminated in T-5 seconds. 4, 3. Oh! Timer messed up because anomaly. Random red person. Help out red! I just told my team to help out red. What are they doing? Oh, this is a good time to go for that bed, baby! Yes! Let's survive. Come on, No! I died to spider bacon. It is okay, though. Their bed is eliminated. We eliminated yet another bed, considering that and a wooden sword is all we could really do. But now it's time to eliminate the blue team. I actually have 8 kills with only a wooden sword. That's pretty good. Oh, God. These people have, like, crossbows. These people are decked. This is where we might be doing a little bit of losing. Oh! Okay. We burned to death. Since this game is getting really intense, and I actually want to switch it up and change a lot of the challenge, we are going to switch the material. I could either get the same one, or I could get another one, and I will only be able to use this one. We got to spin it quick. People are coming. And we will be getting iron. Let's go. We got iron. And actually, I wouldn't be able to keep the wool if I got emeralds or diamonds, but with iron, since, you know, wool costs iron, I can keep it. I can actually get stuff now. This is awesome. Since this game is getting so long, I don't know if I'll be able to play another game. Hence why I spawned the wheel again, because I wanted to be able to spin it at least twice in this video. Now let's go ahead and get ourselves some iron armor. Very good. So maybe we'll actually have a chance to win here. You know what I'm saying? Iron's probably the best thing to land on, considering you can buy anything with it. With diamonds, I'd only be able to buy team upgrades. Let's win this game, boys. Okay, they're attacking. They're attacking each other. They're teleporting away. I want to join the battle. Do not shoot me off, good sir. Oh, you want to fight, eh? Oh, actually, I don't want to fight you. I do not want to fight you. Please get away from me. I died. I died to a snowball. Static shock. All right, now that he's nowhere in sight, let's just get this bird. Come on, quicker. Yes. I don't even care if I die, bro. I got your bed. I got everyone's bed this game. All right, so right now I'm just collecting a lot of iron. I actually got a good amount. I don't know what this dude's building like behind my base. It's really annoying. I'm gonna go ahead and get some Tesla coil traps. There we go. Oh God, there's people here. They're trying to get our bed. Are you kidding me, bro? I'm gonna go ahead and place 2 Tesla coil traps right here. Maybe he won't notice them and, like, you know, fall into them later. No, he's trying to get our bed. I hit him. Oh, what the heck happened? What the heck? All the balloons just popped. What the heck? All right, he got a weird glitch, but our bed's gone now. And we're about to die. No, no way, we lost. Oh my gosh, no. Although we didn't win the challenge, we did break all the beds, got a lot of kills with very little resources allowed, and had a lot of fun ultimately. So I hope you guys still did enjoy the video. If you did, make sure to subscribe, turn on notifications, and hit that like button. I'll see you guys in the next video or live stream. Take it easy. Peace.